Controversial new uniforms for rail staff are supposed to promote a new focus on customer service. But as they're being rolled out, one group of employees has rejected the new outfits as inappropriate. John Hill explains.
The new Sydney Trains uniform is part of the government's bid to reform the rail system, but Aboriginal liaison officers at Redfern are unhappy they're being forced to give up their distinctive black jackets and white shirts.
To remove that, they'll just blend in with the station staff and no one will know the difference.
The liaison officers work to keep calm in an area with a volatile past. The 2004 Redfern riot was sparked after TJ Hickey snatched a commuter's handbag. The liaison officer in the white shirt was the first to help her.
They make sure that problems don't escalate. They make sure that the community members there are acting responsibly.
The officers fear changing their uniform is another step towards phasing them out.
I think Rail Corp needs to make a strong statement here that they continue to stand up and accept that there are cultural differences with who uses our public transport system and ensure that these people remain in place.
Having liaison officers to sort out problems has reduced the need for police to be called, and that means fewer Aboriginal people being locked up. Rail Corp is refusing to reverse the uniform decision, saying the officers can wear a liaison badge instead. And there's more controversy over the scratchy polyester shirt being issued to rail workers. Some staff complain it's given them a rash. John Hill, 10 News.